One way to help stop the spread of SARS-CoV-2 is to know your current status of infection. And this can be done through two main ways. Now, the first test is known as a rapid test, and the name speaks for itself. You can get results in less than an hour. And this test relies on looking for proteins associated with SARS-CoV-2. So you run your sample across a strip that will pick up if they detect proteins associated with the virus. Now, the more virus you have, the more likely it is to interact with these receptors. But the lower amount of virus that you have, the least likely it is to interact with these receptors, therefore giving you a false negative. Now, this test is good to take if you are experiencing any symptoms or if you're at peak levels of infection, but it's not so great if you've been recently exposed or are coming out of SARS-CoV-2 infection, even if you aren't experiencing any symptoms. You can think of this test like looking for a needle in a haystack, but you only have 30 minutes. It can be very difficult to pick up a small amount of needles, or in this case, viruses. But the more needles you have, or viruses, the more likely it is you can make a detection. Now, the second test is known as a PCR test, which looks at the genetic material of the virus. Now, SARS-CoV-2 will release its genetic material as a way to replicate in our bodies. And this test will pick up a low amount of this genetic material and then slowly amplify it through a process of heating and cooling. So each cycle, these units of genetic material double. So one unit becomes two, two will become four, and so on as cycles continue over several hours. Now, this test does take a longer period of time, so results may take several days. However, this test is more sensitive and it's able to detect at an earlier level of infection, or even if you're coming out of an infection that you weren't experiencing any symptoms. You can also think of this test like looking for a needle in a haystack, but this time you're giving a lot longer of time and a metal detector. It can help you pick up even the smallest amount of needle or virus, and thus giving you a positive result. So know what test is best for you in order to help us curb the spread of this virus and keep us all healthy.